Today I'm going to show how to import a video in the Nodevideo.
And click on that new icon. Then click on that plus icon. There is media, group, text, fill in extra, and now we are clicking in media. And click on video. Then click the video to import. It's ready to edit now. Thanks for watching and click on subscribe.